All right, we have here a beautiful HP. This is the HP Envy, one of the 17.3-inch family models. And this one apparently was working. They turned it on one day and it's all good. Enter the password and the computer just shut down. And that's about it. That's all we know of this laptop. So we're told. Let's see if that's the case or there is something more to it. We'll find out. I'll just clean up this area quickly. All the Dell chargers, HP Type C chargers. All of you get the hell out of here. Okay. Okay. Power button, nothing. That's their original charger. They also tried a different charger, same problem. So they decided to get external help. All the data is important. So let's have a look. Plug in the power. There we go. So it uses a mini HP connection. Okay, that's our charging port. Okay, so we have a blinking light. A power button. Nothing, so it's just blinking continuously. Power button, nothing. Oh, yeah. Should be some LED lights there. Yep. Power button. So got LEDs here, LEDs there, and nothing. Okay. Original battery. P106 or PI06. Let's do a quick CMOS reset, or BIOS, I mean, power cycle it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Light stays solid. It doesn't blink because there's no battery. And power button. Nothing. Okay, same scenario. Oh yeah, this has that leap feature. Okay, let's have a look. What's going on? Wow, okay. It's got two hard drive systems. It'll be worthwhile to take a photo so we don't make a mess which one goes where. Here we go. Done. And CMOS battery there. Obvious one, just take that out. Just reset the BIOS. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nothing. Okay, let's go ahead. Have a look on the inside. That's number two. And that's number one. Okay, there we go. That's number one. One and two. There may be something under these. Nice. So why don't you want to work, my friend? Why you upset the lady? Let's have a look. This can explain it. Paperclip, maybe cutting it short. It might as well be. Power cable in. Power button. Nope, nothing. Hello. Thank you. I doubt there will be any major power rail issue. But we'll have a quick look anyway. See if that's a good ground. Yep. They're okay. Low resistance. Low resistance, that will be same. Okay. So obviously no damages to power rails. Have a look at what voltages are present. So I'm assuming something here should be already on. Let's have a look. Nothing. 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 So that's not a good sign. I was hoping to find 3.3 and 5 volts. Nothing. Nothing. Just double check, 19 volts is coming in, yeah it is coming in, and it is coming out of the shunt resistor, just double check, ah no, so this one should be finally an easy fix, okay, so there's a, could be that MOSFET there, let me double check. Drain to ground, nope. Source to ground, nope. Gate to ground, nope. Gate to source. Yeah, there's a partial short. Gate to drain. Yeah, this guy's dead. Probably we just have a bad MOSFET. Yeah, this MOSFET has gone kaput. Yeah, it's actually burned, you can see there. So I'm not going to waste time, I'm just going to blow him out of the water. So what I would like to do, I don't want to burn the keyboard on the other side from high heat, so I'm just going to take this out, one screw. Probably another one, just to allow more room. And I'm going to put a piece of metal on the bottom of it. One sec. That's if I can find a long piece of metal, flat, like a flat fish, flathead fish. I should invest in something. This will be nice to use in future, something like that, like a hot plate. Hey, Nicola. Hey, mate, give me a sec. Yes. Hi. There we go. Okay, I'm supposed to keep this video short. I only got a few minutes before fatherly duties around the home. Okay. Let me see if I can snap this out of its existence. Okay. 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 You may be wondering why I'm doing this. I'm gonna come in with high heat here. This keyboard on the bottom, I don't want it to be scratched. Heat it up. Let's remove this DC jack. Make more room. Speaker wires. Lift that up. Nice, okay. Why not? Let's remove the Wi-Fi chip. Okay, let's focus on that MOSFET. Okay, what kind of MOSFET is this? So heavy screen. Oh, come on. AD, okay, 88, maybe 88, 68. Oh, 8888. Well, he's not as lucky. AD 17 AN. AD 17 AN. AD 17 AA. AD 17AN MOSFET. Nope. Let's try 88 88. Okay, FDMS. Okay. N channel, 30 volts, 21 amps, 9.5 milliohms, and 14.5 milliohms. Fairchild, okay, that's the brand. What do we have in stock of similar? Okay, inventory, find 8888, nothing. A matching one will be 30 volts, 21 amp, 9.5, and N channel. Okay. Yeah, I should have some. So we're looking for a. There is a small one. Okay, big N channel. I didn't write any information. Nine point five and 14.5. Okay. We'll pick something more closer. Yeah, probably this one. Yeah, this is a very close match. So this guy will be where? 344. Okay. Okay, let's remove this guy out of his existence. Hey, Harry. Yeah, come out, buddy. All right, so we got Harry with us. Uh-oh, what happened, Harry? Harry, I can't even see this. Who? Hi. It's better. Everything's heavy today. Oh, okay. Harry, can we fix this beautiful laptop? Oh, bummer, that's the wrong one. I put the wrong one, mate. That's fine, that's all the paste. Okay, we need to put flux. So we don't want to burn that socket. Hey, don't touch these. No, 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 these are not for drilling. No, I'll give you a laptop. Here, I'll give you something. Where is your board with the screws? Oh, here. Ooh, here. Here we go. Okay, let's get some Captain tape. Okay, maximum air, maximum heat, do your magic, heat gun. Okay. Let's see if I can find my, oh man. That's what happens when you have kids around. Wait, Harry. You can turn the drill the other way around, Harry. You forgot? Harry, we're going to do a lot of gardening today, mate. Okay. Now, where is our MOSFET? MOSFET! Where are you? Not that one. Yeah, I really need to start putting things in the right area so I don't keep losing them. It's a new one. Should be fine. You want the other one? Yeah. You want the other one? Yeah. What am I gonna do then if I give you the other one? Yeah. And then what do I do? What do I use? Bring it back, okay? Okay. Where is it? Oh, here. Harry, Nigel, I brought you the gift. Remember the gift? Oh, but only if you're a good boy, you can have it on the Christmas. Is it Christmas Day? No, next week. Next week, okay? Okay, let's see what happens when we plug in power. Boom, bugga boom. White light. Let's have a look in voltage mode. We have 19 here, which we didn't have before. Okay, good job. Thank you very much. Let me finish this job and then we go and play. All right. No, not here, buddy. Put it over there on the floor. I won't be long. You go play. That's a weird voltage. Okay, so what could have caused that MOSFET to... Oh, was that fan spinning? I didn't pay attention. Okay. Your fan attempts to start, okay. Look at this crazy. Hoi. Busy, busy. Easy, busy. Okay. Power button. Yeah, turning on. We should see HP logo. Ooh, do your magic. There we go. Okay. Well, now time to quote the client. I haven't even quoted them. Harry, what's Hannah doing? She's doing drawing. When are you going to do drawing? You're just going outside. But you should do drawing too, it's a lot of fun. Oh, no, 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 not these, these are bubbles. What are you going to do with screws? Did he? Look, don't touch these things. Here, screws, some of them are here. Here. But you need to put them back. What? What that? What thing? This one? This one? No, I can't give you the camera. No, I need the camera. Yeah, but don't make a mess, yeah? You take your board, you want to do drilling onto the board? Okay. My mind is everywhere. Okay, now. No, we need to put. Two screws here back. You mean this one? This?
No.
Which one? Brush?
No.
Like this one?
No.
What is it? This one?
Yeah.
You want this? Oh, I see. You want like that? Huh? here. Or you want that one?
I want to choose.
Okay, which one?
I want to choose. I want to bring it here.
Oh, it's too many things there, man.
I want to choose.
Okay, pick one. Wait. Wait. Which one? Wait, there's too many things. Wait. Harry, please, man, look. Just point your finger. Use this. Hold it. Point your finger. Which one? Which one? This one? Which one?
This one.
You want this one?
Yes.
This one? Be careful, it's very sharp, okay? Go. Be careful, yeah, you'll poke your eyeball. All right, be careful. Yeah, I know, you're happy. Be careful. Thank you. So I'm guessing the charging circuitry failed. It was running off the battery. Whatever battery was left at the time was left. And then it just shut down, obviously, because it wouldn't charge or apply power from the charging port. Okay, good. Beautiful. That's going to be the end of this video. I'll be checking other things out, such as the apparently keyboard number key is loose. Oh, I see. Okay. I see. What can we do about this key? Okay. Alright, so. If HP isn't a dickhead, they didn't make it difficult to put in. Okay. Let me see. Okay, let's see if we can repair that. I think they used some glue before, which won't work. Okay, so what's happened here? So this one actually needs to go inside. So we'll take it out. Maybe not. Okay. It's broken off that. Okay, let me check the other one. It's supposed to go inside there. Okay, slide into it. But it's broken off, okay. Alright, so what we'll do, we'll take this mechanism out. No one uses the tilde character. Okay. Yes, it's disgusting. This is normal in this job. There we go. Yep, we got the login screen. Great. Okay, the clips on this guy is broken. Thank you for giving it back. Did you make a mess? What happened?
I just made my mess broken and I just make a mess.
You made a mess?
Yeah.
You're in Tampico?
Yeah.
Great. So that guy there. Disgusting, but anyway. Harry. Okay, so what we'll do, apply a special glue here so the key will just get stuck there, at least it won't go away places. Hopefully the glue will hold. I don't have much faith in this glue, but let's see. Harry, yo, where do we find the strongest glue in the world? Yeah, no, it's shit glue. It's dried up a little bit. Okay, we don't really care about this button because at least this key will always work nicely. Yeah. Yo, Harry, those batteries need charging. All right, let's put some sunscreen, let's do some gardening. All right. All right, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye bye.